Today, we will see how you can disable eye protection. Eye protection is a feature in iOS that reduces the amount of blue light emitted from your iPhone's screen. While it can be beneficial for reducing eye strain and improving sleep quality, it can also lead to less vibrant colors and an overall duller viewing experience. If you prefer to enjoy the full spectrum of colors, here's a detailed guide on how to turn off eye protection on your iPhone. Open the Settings app on your iPhone. Scroll down and tap on Display and Brightness. Under the Brightness section, tap on Night Shift. Toggle the Night Shift switch to the off position. That's it. Eye protection is now disabled, and your iPhone's screen will return to its original color settings. Benefits of disabling eye protection. Vibrant colors. You'll notice a significant improvement in the vibrancy and saturation of colors on your iPhone's display. Sharper images and videos. The reduced blue light can sometimes blur images and videos, so disabling eye protection will enhance their clarity and sharpness. Improved gaming experience. For mobile gamers, disabling eye protection can provide a more immersive and realistic visual experience. Tips for managing eye strain without eye protection. Every 20 minutes, look away from your screen for at least 20 seconds at an object that's about 20 feet away. Use an anti-glare screen protector. This can help reduce reflections and make it easier to view your screen in bright environments. Adjust your screen brightness. If your screen is too bright or dim, it can cause eye strain. Adjust it to a comfortable level based on the lighting conditions. Consider blue light filtering glasses. These glasses block out some of the harmful blue light emitted from electronic devices, providing eye strain relief. So there you have it, folks. By following these simple steps, you can disable eye protection on your iPhone and enjoy the full spectrum of colors. Remember to use the tips provided to manage eye strain and keep your eyes healthy. And that's it for today. If you found this video helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribe to my channel for more tech tips and tricks. As always, if you have any questions or requests for future videos, drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.